Hey guys, today I wanted to show you the difference between the V series and a Peak series. A couple thousand bucks, that's the biggest difference. They both have crazy aggressive stances because these are the lifted models. Boom, bam, I call this one Big Red, and we'll call this the Black Stallion. I don't know, just freaking awesome, both of them. Okay, so quick rundown of the biggest differences. Aluminum frame, Peak series, steel frame, V series. They're both gonna have a 5 kilowatt engine, and they're both gonna be ran off of this battery system, EB. Pretty cool stuff down here. That's your charging mechanism, just plugs in a wall. Down here we've got our inverter, so you can run lights, stereos, whatever. V series, you can have kind of a basic seat. I like this. This actually has really good texture. A lot of golf carts feel really cheap. This is a nice material. I like it. V series, well, what can I say? That's awesome. It's got three different colors. You've got black, silver, dark gray, little pocket here for your cell phone. And all the V series are gonna have a little bit different setup here for your neck. It's kind of comfortable while you're driving. V series is a little bit lower. They're both really comfortable, don't get me wrong. Both very different though. Okay, so let's back up a little bit so you guys can see a little bit more the differences between a Peak and a V. Wheels, you got a 12 inch on the Peak. And over here, you got a 14 inch. Both of these have crazy aggressive tires. And both of them are lifted like we talked about earlier. Peak Edition is going to have a true aluminum frame. There you go, you can kind of see that. And it's going to have what they call independent suspension. What that means is each wheel can move up and down however it wants based on your terrain, right? Peak Edition disc brakes. This one's going to have drum brakes. Let me walk you over here so you can see the suspension over here. And by the way, V series has a steel suspension. Big difference, right? Over here you've got a little bit smaller wheel, but super aggressive tires, just like the Peak. Back here we've got a drum brake mechanism. Super stopping power, by the way. And that's our engine. That's a 5 kilowatt engine we talked about earlier. And here's a little shot of the frame down there. It's steel, guys. Very sturdy. All these are gonna come from the factory, DOT seat belts. You can have mirrors and a windshield. That windshield's collapsible. You can fold it in half if you want. I like to leave it up so I don't eat bugs. You're all gonna have the headlights, tail lights, and the Peak series has a little bit different headlight. They've got the daytime running light that runs along here, and then the projector lens, and then these are your turn signals, okay? I left that plastic on. It doesn't look like that, just so you know. There's our serial number on that aluminum frame we talked about earlier. Recharging station, and these seats come out, both carts, they're the same. This opens up, and you've got a big storage thing. Most people just put drinks and stuff in there until you take delivery. That's where your charger sits. It's super easy. Take this, plug it in the cart, take that, plug it in the wall, bam, cart's ready tomorrow morning. Oops, there we go. One cool thing about the Peaks is you have this extra storage here. If you want to hide something, probably wouldn't put anything valuable in there. What I like about the V series is you have this little area here. That's your charging station for like your USBs or whatever. But you can get a locking door here that just works with your key. So that way you can hide your stuff in there and nobody can mess with it. A little more secure. Both of these are going to have the same information display right here. It just shows how much battery you've got, how far you've driven it, how many amps you can draw on, stuff like that. This Peak Edition, we did one more thing. Rear view camera, kind of cool. You can do that on either of them. We just did it on this one. Just kind of give you an idea of what it looks like. That's your clay basket, put your stuff up there. Steel guard in case you want to run into a Suburban or whatever. Don't do that. If I missed something, let me know. I think I got everything. Those are a 500 watt speaker, no wires. Pretty awesome. That's a Eco X Gear soundbar. Turns different colors, LED lights, and great music. Let me turn this up a little bit so you can get an idea of what it sounds like. Woo, yeah. Neighbors are gonna love you. My neighbors are loving me right now. Guys, let me know if you have any questions. Talk to you soon. Peak V-Series.